In 1936, Rainey Bethea was executed for the rape and murder of Liskia Edwards, and the shocking event drew a crowd of over 20,000 spectators, including men, women, and children. This public hanging marked the final instance of its kind in the United States.